I am over here at Swiss Medica. Swiss Medica is a stem cell clinic of which I am a patient. I'm here with Dr. Alexander, and we will be focusing on multiple sclerosis and how stem cell treatment correlates to the treatment of MS. So what do the stem cells play in fixing this or helping to alleviate the symptoms?
There are many mechanisms where the stem cells can help. First of all, stem cells block this aggression from immune system.
What are the stem cells doing?
They stop progression of the disease. And this aggressive reaction of immune system for own tissue, for myelin sheath, they stop it or at least reduce it. This is number one. The second thing is it helps to activate regenerative capacity of adjacent tissues which are around those damages, and they help to reduce inflammation, to activate regeneration, improve the situation with metabolism, improve neuromuscular conduction, etc. There are many things which they can do.
Okay, now Dr. Alexander, what is your success rate with treating patients with MS?
The average success rate for patients with multiple sclerosis is about 80%.
I've had MS since 1984. I was on a walker close to a wheelchair. I had excruciating sciatic nerve pain and back pain, and I could barely walk. After 48 hours on only the X39, my sciatic pain was gone 100%. My back pain was gone 100%. And I walked out one day into the kitchen with my walker, and I thought, oh, something feels different here. And I let go of my walker and walked to the coffee pot without my walker. And I was absolutely in shock that I was able to do that and able to walk as far as I did. So anyone with MS, please do not wait. Please take advantage of this wonderful patch. And another thing, what goes along with MS, that I just recently had this change this week, is the problem of incontinence. And from wearing the carnosine and the X39, I no longer have that problem. And that is such a good feeling not to have that embarrassing problem going on all the time. So I am so happy. And I am giving myself 1 year, and I will be getting back on my horse and competing again.
Thank you.